facing the unknown. Into the cloud, can't do it alone. Oh no.
All right, Tara. Let's see what you can do with the upgrades from Dr. Vera. Make me, make me a picture of Router wearing a tuxedo, attending a clam chowder eating contest.
Please wait. Generating.
Not bad, but it's a little off. Look, Router has 5 legs!
Okay, let's try this. Write me 3 paragraphs about the creation of the internet.
Processing request.
The internet was first created in the early 1960s of... where did you get this information?
Well, some AI programs leave links where you can check out the information. But not all of them.
Tara, put the alert on the main screen!
Good day. This is Acronym, reporting from Falsizone. And to my left is the biggest AI company in the realm. They issued a red alert after unknown individuals used their AI tools to create some truly disturbing content. Back to you in the studio.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it doesn't.
So, what's the plan?
Oh, I know. I can program Gig with a security update that he can send out to the AIs in the Falsizone. It won't fix everything, but it should help prevent people from using the AI tools in any way that's against the platform's rules while they keep looking for permanent solutions.
That's a great idea!
The only catch is that you'll have to take the renovated transport tubes back into the cloud to Falsizone. And then you'll have to be close enough to the other machines to sync the security update to their systems.
We'll try our best.
Tara, punch it!
Good luck!
Well, that was easier than last time.
All passengers, be advised. Tubes to Pedromeda have been delayed.
I'm telling you guys, the pictures are not real.
I mean, I believe you. I'm just... that's not what the boys at school are saying. They're acting like you and the other girls sent these pictures to them.
I've already reported them to the cyber tip line.
Wait, you can report an inappropriate picture, even if it isn't all real? Like, if it was made on an app?
Yep, you sure can, girl. Reporting is the first step to getting it taken offline, or at least stopping it from spreading.
Thanks for doing that. I just... can't understand why anyone would believe we'd send pictures like this.
It's because they look real. It doesn't look like someone just copied and pasted my head onto a body without clothes. It looks like me, but it's not. It's AI.
We've got to do something fast, Clicky.
We sure do. Follow me. Okay, Gig. Showtime.
Yeah.
Set Bluetooth communications to walkie-talkie mode.
Activate your quiet setting, library mode. Now first, you've got to fly low to infiltrate the AI factory. Remember, stay silent. Next, you need to fly into the vent to the left. No, not that one. The other left. Yes, that's the one. Stay silent, hover down, connect to the network, and begin the security update.
Turn out the lights.
What's going on?
All right. It's getting better.
Yay!
Woo!
Animal,
yes!
Gig!
Way to go, Gig!
All right. We've got a tube to catch back home.
This just in. We've just received word from our field reporter that the AI factory is functioning properly again.
Hey! Sorry to interrupt, but I overheard you talking earlier about some upsetting pictures someone made with AI.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I thought you'd like to know there's been a security upgrade that's helping block people from using tools to create inappropriate pictures for now.
Oh, thanks.
That's amazing.
I'm sorry this is happening to you. You didn't do anything wrong. It doesn't undo what's already been made, and we should continue to pay attention in case things go wrong again. Definitely report to the cyber tip line if anything like this happens again.
Thanks,
girl.
Oh,
wow. Thank you.
Purple tube, transport tube,
Bert to Dune.
Oh, okay. Oh, y'all, this is us.
Bye, y'all.
Thanks.
Y'all come back now.
See you later.
Red to transport to Netsmart's neighborhood.
Great work, Nettie. And you too, Gig. Come on, let's head back to the safety center.